Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a special game. It's the Sydney Sixers versus the BBL All-Stars at the Sydney Cricket Ground. So the Sydney Sixers team lineup is exactly the same lineup as their championship winning team. And there are the lineups for this match. So it's a 22 degrees day, evening, I mean. A dry hard pitch, so it's exactly the same thing. If I bat I will post the score or chase a score down, and when it comes to bowling I might bowl 1 or 2, 3, 4 overs depending how long this video is going. So I am the Sydney Sixers, and we have won the toss, and we will have a bowl. So the BBL All-Stars team is on the Community Academy page, so download it and enjoy the teams. So I've had a bit of a problem. My last 10 games of my BBL series, I had my mic off. Recording, I didn't realize that. So now hopefully it is all back to normal now, and here comes the BBL All-Stars. The uniforms are gold and black, very classy uniforms, and this competition is a best of three. First one is starting now. Boys are warming up, here we go. First ball. The opening ball of the match. Gets a lion. What can this magical man do? Oh, good bowling. Good start there. Oh. Good cricket there. That's it. Marcus Stoinis. Right there. Good ball. Oh, and it's a rain affected match. It's going for 16 overs. Damn it. I did not check that setting out. So hopefully everyone is having a good week. I didn't post any games up yesterday of my BBL series. So there will be a couple being posted up today. It's all about a matter of time and that. So, yeah. Hopefully game 31 will come out soon. Oh, what a shot. The big Stoinis hits his first boundary for today. I've never seen that shot before, and that's over. After the first over, that is none. Oh, Josh English averaging 25 at bat. Hazel's having a bowl for the Sixers. None for six after the first over. Okay, what can we do here? I think we should just... Oh. That was a little bit loose. And Inglis hits his first four. Alright, we need to not bowl like that. Put him there. And likely that will get hit again through there, I don't think. There we go, so we solved that problem. I just want them to go over the top. Bring the wicket keeper up, please. We might want to go full. Good bowling there. But yeah, hopefully you all enjoy this special BBL game. Or games. That's four there by Josh Inglis. Oh, that was a little bit loose on that shot, wasn't he? Okay, let's bowl him a nice bouncer. Give him a bit of a test. Oh. All right. I think after this over, we might simulate it and have a bit of a bow, I think. Oh, gee.
Nice work behind the stumps.
That was a little bit,
well wide.
Yeah, it was a massive wide on it. Okay, let's do that again. Oh! And that is over. Now we're going to simulate this innings.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl.
Here we go. So we're going to simulate this now. Okay. Now we have a bit of a recap of this match. So, Sydney Sixers versus the BBL All-Stars. Sydney Sixers elected to bowl first, putting the BBL All-Stars in bat. They batted at their 16 overs, posted 3 for 148. Glenn Maxwell, the BBL skipper, hit 51 not out of 31 balls. Matthew Wade, 41 off 26 balls. Josh Inglis, 35 off 21 balls. And Marcus Stoinis, 16 off 12 balls. The Sydney Sixers bowling attack. Sean Abbott, 1 for 16. Stephen O'Keefe, 1 for 18. Moses Henriques, 1 for 35. And in reply, James Vince and Josh Phillippe are in bat. 148 runs to win. Here we go. Josh Phillippe is averaging 27 in the bat. His high score is 108. And we have no assists on in this game. Oh, there we are. First run off the evening for the Sixers. James Vince averaging 30 with the bat. His best score is 107 not out. So we need to... Doesn't give us much... Oh, Jesus Christ. What an edge. That shot was lucky. Let's see the replay of that. Oh. Wow. We might have to come out our crease a bit, I think. There we go. Yep, I think for Joshy, he might need to come out a little bit more like that, I think. Then he can play his shot a lot more easier like that.
Oh, very nice there from Marsh. One run at it.
Good cricket there by the boys. And Daniel Sams is... Oh, I forgot about Daniel Sams. I should have taken out Daniel Sams out of the BBL All-Star team. Oh, no. Oh, well. Next game, he'll be taken out.
Yep.
I got Tom Curran in the BBL All-Stars team. He didn't play in the BBL final for the Sixers because he was over in England or England national duties. Sixers, none for nine after the first over. Haraf is bowling his first over.
Yep.
Oh, I'll quickly get there.
Missed times that one.
And that's a leg, that's a bye, yep. Oh my God, Matthew Wade, what a catch. What a catch by Matthew Wade. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. This was an awesome catch. Haraf gets his first wicket. Whew. Brilliant catch by Wade. James Vince out for six off four balls. Hit 1-4. Brings in a Stephen Smith. He's averaging 29 with the bat. His high score is 101. Shot. Back foot shot, lovely. Oh, good cricket there. Philippi, 3 or 4. Alrighty. Come on, I don't want to hit a sixer. Yep. Shot.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
Good fielding by the fieldsman there. And that's 1 for 16 after two overs. Philippi. 4 of 6. Daniel Sams to bowl. He bowled 1 over so far, went for 9. That probably wasn't warranted for, I think, that shot. That was a bit silly. Oh, run it. Oh, good fielding by that fieldsman. No, gets 2 for that. There you go. Philippi 7 off 8. Oh, nice shot there. Oh, I got a lot on that actually. 116 meter. Shot. Another nice boundary. Beautiful. Beautiful shot there by Josh Philippi. Oh. Oh. 130 after 3 overs. That came up quickly. Haraf is 1 for 6. Bowling is 2nd over, Smith is 6 off 3.
Plays that nicely along the ground. They get a single.
118 runs needed off 77 bows. Yep. Oh, what was that? Terrible shot, actually.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
We need some bombs, man. We need some big bombs. Nice shot, like.
Yep.
Good shot. That's a beautiful boundary there. Here we go. Oh. Oh, man. Philippi did not get onto that. We just wasted an opportunity right there. Oh, shot. Buddy maxed it up with that shot. Nice. And that is at number four. Rashid Khan, the Adelaide Strikers superstar. To bowl his first over. Smith is 7 off 4. Oh, nice cut shot there by the Sydney Sixer. Beautiful shot there by Steve Smith. It is 1 for 47 off 4.1 overs. Smith is 11 off. Oh, went, got past the fielder. There we go. Philippe is 29 off 16. Okay. Bat on leg stump, coming out a bit. Shot. When you play spinners, make sure you make some room for yourself. So hopefully everyone is having a good day. Yeah. Oh. Probably could have placed that down leg.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Probably should have actually. But yeah. Hopefully everyone will enjoy this Sixers versus BBL All-Stars game. Good fun. And, oh, and that's over. 1 for 53 after 5 overs. Peter Siddle, another LA Strikers star in this lineup. So the BBL All-Stars is based on this year's real-life BBL 09 team of the tournament. So don't have a hissy fit about this team. This is what the BBL selectors and coaches picked through the through BBL 09 series this summer in Australia. These are the best players in BBL 09. And this team is downloadable also in your community academy. Go cricket there. Yep. Shot. Run again, boys. Oh, throw out the wrong end right at ya. Oh. Oh. Not running that. That's a stupid shot.
Good return there, back from the deep.
Steve Smith, 13 off 9. Oh, Sid, you could have caught that. Oh, no! Smith has been run out. Oh. Out for 13 off 10 balls. Hit two boundaries. Brings in Moses Enrique. He's averaging 29 with bat. High score is 111. Tommy Curran is in this BBL team, all-star team today. He did not play in the final for the Sixers. Like I said before, he had international duties or something. First ball, bang. 89 metres. Thank you, Tommy. Boom! Enriquez says. What a way to get off the mark. 85 runs needed off 59 balls. Oh, picks a gap, why don't you? The skipper for the Sixers is looking for some good runs today. Oh, he goes again. Beautiful shot there by Moses on it. 118 metres this time. His teammates are taking him to part. Oh, again. And that is a four. Oh, that wasn't quite in the middle.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Mozzie is just basically went off in this over. Yep. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was close. Oh, and that is over. 2 for 79 after 7 overs. Alright, Peter Silva the bowler's second over, none for 5. Mozzie's 21 off 5. Oh, oh, quick single there. I think that hit him in the gloves actually. Should be 38 off 23. Oh wow, surely not. Gee. Oh, shot. Nice straight drive by Philippi. And that is a four. Philippi.
Yep.
Shot.
Nice save there. They'll get a single.
Yep. Oh, a nice straight drive. A beautiful straight drive by Moses. Beautiful shot there. He's on 26 off 7.
Yep.
Quick single. And that is over. 2 for 94 after 8 overs. Tom Curran to bowl his second over. He went, it was a expensive last over, gone for 21. Oh, 54 runs needed off 48 balls. Wide was the last ball. Oh, Mozzie's picking it. And he goes bang. That brings up the 100 for the Sixers. 2 for 101, and that was 119 metre. Takes his score to 33 off 9. He's just came in and smacked everyone around. Oh, he goes again. Yep. Tommy Curran. What are you doing, son? Another sixer. That's 136 metres this time. There you go. Is Tom Curran playing for the Sixers? I think he is. He's giving his team, Mozzie, some easy balls to smack over the fence. And there's another single.
Moving along nicely now.
And that is a 51 partnership. Well batted by the Sixers boys. 50 off 15 balls. Gee. No, that was Tua. Beautiful shot there. Not. 40 runs needed off 44 balls. Mozzie's on 40 off 11. Oh, again. Oh, Mozzie. Another boomer. 119 metres this time. Here he goes. Maxi is annoyed. Oh, again. It's like batting practice. And Moses Henriques brings up his 50. 52 off 13 balls. 3 fours and 6 sixes. Mitch Marsh from the Perth Scorchers. Bit of an inside edge there. 2 for 122. 27 runs and 8 off 41 balls. Moses only 52 off 13. Oh, that was poor timing. Okay, Philippe. Oh, that's a wide, is it? No. Come out your crease a bit, mate. Shot, and that brings up Josh Phillippe's half century. That's 50 off 30 balls, 7 fours and 1 sixer. Moses Henriques, 53 off 14. Shot. And that's over. 2 for 124 after 10 overs. Not too bad of a wagon wheel there. Harris, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. Harris bowling his third over. 1 for 19. Phillippe's 50 off 30. Shit. And he is gone. Harris gets his second wicket. Caught at mid on, is it? Or mid off? I get them too mixed up. Who cares? Good catch there by. Who is that? John O'Wells, alright. 50 off 31 balls, 7 fours and 1 6 there. And that brings in Daniel Shoes. Averaging 31 with the bat. High score is 85. Mozzie Henriques. Daniel Shoes, the face, his first ball. Oh, gets off the mark with a single. Nice.
First ball, and he's off the mark.
Ah! Go again. Bloody hell. What are you doing? Harris gets his third wicket. Damn it. way too early. Good catch by Rashid. Moses out for 54 off 18 mils, 3 4s and 6 6s. That brings in Jordan Silk, the biggest neck in off, the longest neck in Australian cricket. He's averaging 30 with the bat. High score is 69, not out. 4 for 126, 23 runs needed off 32 balls. Oh! Oh! Shoozy gets hit in the head with the ball. Okay, Shoozy, come out here, mate. You won't get bowled in the ball, get hit in the head again. Oh. This ball really can get these. Glenn Maxwell to bowl. 4 for 126, 23 runs needed off 30 balls. After 11 overs. Silk just faced his first ball. Silk's off the mark.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Another single.
I'll take a single.
Jordan Silk, one off two.
Yeah. Plays that nice.
Another single.
And they get through for one.
Oh no.
That was another good
over.
This will be growing.
4 for 129.
Marsh has bowled well so far.
After 12 overs, Mitch Marsh. Last over went for only 3 runs. And my battery is going flat. Oh, Silk goes for a bomb. Will that get over the fence? And it does. It's a sixer. 132 metre. Boo! Beautiful shot there. Oh, shit. And that goes Jordan Silk. Mitch Marsh picks up his first wicket. And Jordan Silk departs for a magnificent 9, I think, is it? No, 8 off 6. 1-6 in that innings. And brings in Sean Abbott to the crease. He's averaging 10 with the bat. His high score is 39. Oh, edge there. They're going for a second.
The fielder throws the opportunity away.
Good running there. There we go. Daniel Shoes picks up another run.
One more to the score. The new batsman arrives at the crease.
First ball facing.
Yep.
He gets off the mark with a single, Sean Abbott.
Not too bad for me.
And that's over. 5 for 139 after, what was that? 14th over? 13th over, sorry. Rashid Bowie, his second over, number 10.
Played that along the ground, not getting past that fielder.
9 runs in hand off 17 balls. Shoots 5 off 8. Oh, Shoozy, he goes for the bomb. Picks up a 6. 121 metres. And Shoozy goes. Boo! Don't bowl that shit there, boy. There you go, the fence, huh? Beautiful cricket there. It looks like the Sixers might take out game one of the best of three competition. There we go.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Another run at it.
There it is, and the Sydney Sixers win game one of the Sydney Sixers versus the BBL All-Stars game series. Sydney Sixers won by 5 wickets in the Duckworth Lewis. And here are some game highlights. So, game one versus the Sydney Sixers champions versus the BBL All-Stars. Sydney Sixers sent the BBL All-Stars into bat first. Rain affected game, 16 overs. They posted 3 for 148. Glenn Maxwell, the best for the All-Stars, 51 not out of 31 balls. Matthew Wade, 41 off 26 balls. Josh Inglis, 35 off 21 balls. Marcus Stoinis, 16 off 12 balls. Sixers bowlers: Abbott 1 for 16, O'Keefe 1 for 18, Moses 1 for 35. In reply, to Sydney Sixers made the score in 13.5 balls, 5 for 149. Moses Henriques 54 off 18 balls. Josh Phillippe 50 off 31 balls. Steve Smith 13 off 10 balls. Daniel Shoes 13 not out off 11 balls. All-star bowlers: Harath 3 for 21, Mitch Marsh 1 for 13. The Sydney Sixers end up winning by 5 wickets. Man of the match goes to Moses Henriques for 54 off 18 balls and a wicket, 1 for 35. So hopefully you all enjoyed the Sydney Sixers versus the BBL All-Stars champions match, best of three competition. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel and help your boy out. Smash the like button and also leave a comment, let me know your thoughts. So hopefully you all have a good day and